Baltimore City Police are investigating after finding two shooting victims in a home on Lowena Road. Officers say a man had been shot in the stomach and a woman had been shot in the stomach and the back. It happened early this morning before 3. Both victims are expected to survive.